Evidence, this is the white ball cap we were talking about. It's possibly a UPS ball cap, which she figured out. So we're not entirely sure because it appears that the symbol was cut out. Then some rubber, that's possibly tire rubber, most likely, that we found near the site. This was wrapped around the victim's wrists that were tied behind her back. This is some of the jean print with hand-drawn hearts. So it's kind of confusing there. We found a tube of chapstick nearby, which may have DNA on it. And this was wrapped around the victim's neck, possibly what was used to kill them. Then we had some contacts, which is why we know the victim had contacts, which were located in the eyes.
Our victim was 5'2" to 5'4".
Ta-da!
Jazz saw that the victim had a chipped tooth.
Chipped molar in the back.
Okay, and then we had a black shirt and blue jeans. And the victim possibly could have been wearing a white hat we found at the crime scene, or not. They had contacts, and we found them at the Autry Fire Tower. And there's some hair that was found that was, it was brown hair, and it had blonde highlights.
So this is our closest one. She had 5 out of 6 of these things. So she, first of all, she had the correct height. She had the chipped tooth. She had the right clothing. She had contacts, and that's a big one. And she was in the right location, and she also had brown hair, and it's off the bottom.